Are you optimistic that with the release of this new video, it could serve as a new lead to help to bring back the girls?
Yeah, it could serve as a lead, not a new one, because I'm sure on a daily basis, a lot of information are coming in, mm-hmm. and they are being maybe processed. So this might just be one of those. And I'm very skeptical about the video itself.
Why?
The timing is too close for me to believe it is a new thing. Because if last week, some few days ago, I said, look, we are having a new leader, a new Boko Haram leader in Nigeria, and this is the person Musa al-Barnawi, and we are discarding Abubakar Shekau IV, because to me that's the fourth person who is Abubakar Shekau. The first three have been killed. This is Abubakar Shekau IV. If they've discarded and all of a sudden you have a break in the camp, you need men, you need personnel to come and mount, to come and do some job for you. I believe that might be one of the reasons why this video is being released right.